And what happened? I mean, this is very surprising. And I mean, the client had to spend 3 times visa fees and they missed out on their actual travel dates.
Yeah.
And everything got spoiled. So.